Hello?
Brendan. I messed something up. Oh, there you go.
That's not even good. I'll get out of here. I prefer
Destiny. Yeah, my phone is definitely, the stream is definitely frozen. Holy crap! Wait a minute. Who the heck is this other guy?
Are you talking about Sireny? Because I don't know either. I asked you, and you're all like, I'm focusing right now.
Wait, are you streaming?
Yes, right now, but I'm still watching yours on my phone.
I'm gonna go watch yours.
Okay. No one's on my phone.
Let's see
right
what the girls
now,
are doing
so
today.
I feel so, like, a loser.
When you visit Little Big Planet, you become your true and pure self. A cuddly, excitable adventurer called a sack person. And this is you.
Really,
what a
Brendan?
Cracker!
Your mic went off, by the way. I don't know if you did that on purpose.
Use the left stick to move your sack.
Came in and started
a little tippy tappy for a shuffle and a somewhat more substantial
push.
I
have had every single.
Take a run and jump, why don't
you?
You do it by pressing the action button. A quick tap for hippity hop.
They've never played Little Big Planet.
Oneself from the earthly plateau to the realm of Little Big
Planet. Isn't it like free?
Akin to being
right now.
You emerge here a bundle
so,
of naked,
sorry,
woolly
guys,
innocence.
You can't hear
I can get on and play with you. I've had it. No, I have played it. I never really got into it.
That say, I mean
yes,
business, Buster. Get some
it.
Gadabout trousers or an adventurous hat.
Okay. We gotta do like a collab stream. You gotta get a game I have, or I have to get a game you
okay,
have.
Do you
when
have...
Destiny 2 comes out, we're playing it.
Really? Destiny?
Destiny 2.
You know I am not a Destiny.
Have you noticed that sack person
got her.
As they gad about.
Yeah, I know, but Destiny 2 is gonna be different. It's gonna be more like a game you
because
want.
They're concentrating on the task
in hand. How so?
But it doesn't have to be
I don't
like
know
that
it's going to be different. You know the
you
first game is always the test game, even though they were out for like 3 years before they came out with the second one, but still.
Okay, hold on. Slayer, for one, I've had every single Little Big Planet
right
and have
brings
beaten.
Out your cross
this
face,
is on my
whilst
account.
Left
I beat
makes you look scared.
Account. So,
you can
bam.
Nod and shake your head by waving
Little
your
Blue Planet.
Around. Now, I know
okay, we gotta find like a good game. Me and AI gotta play together.
Remember the ethos of the Imagisphere. Create, and share, and above
we gotta
all,
agree on one.
Fun.
Wait,
you know,
wait,
there's room for more than
that?
One you. Yes. Thanks for that, old man. I'll take it
know.
From here. Oh, what
thank you! Right before I left the game, I got a headshot, and then it kicked me out. Like, really?
I got a really nice headshot, and then I just got kicked from the game.
Oh, wait.
From the game.
I don't know. I'm about to play some music, guys.
What?
Oh, dear. Yeah.
Where? It better not be Michael Jackson.
Oh, I wish it would be a good job. If I can figure out how to play music stream. Boom, now let's figure out how to get some musics up in here. I'm about to lose my mind. Up in, oh, I can't use it while I'm streaming. Oh, so it has to go into a normal video. Bah! Guys, what do you think of my skin? A Widowmaker.
I can't see it right now. I guess my phone's behind or something.
Boom. I figured they would put Widowmaker in a bikini for this video. I mean, this event. I just happened to get it.
My dad's home. I'll be back.
Dun dun dun. Oh my god!
Sorry for the rough ride, old chap. My name's
a little big planet person.
Welcome to Chum Chum Chum.
Just go little big planet person.
It looks nothing like
clouds of imagination.
It doesn't.
Ceaselessly pumped into Buncombe's atmosphere by the pounding creative heart.
Kidding.
A magnificent moon of wonder.
I'm just gonna let them take that point just because there's a better sniping spot in the second area.
Lies in our hands.
That's my logic.
Long ago, the former Negativitron nearly laid waste to Craft World.
Spider-Man. I mean, headshot.
Nice.
Well, no, not a headshot. Never mind.
Let's get down off this mountain. I've got a prezi for you.
I'm on a headshot.
Oh, how I love the mountain air.
I'm on a headshot.
This is so airy. Press up and down on the left stick to move in and out of the screen.
I'm a threat to everything. No.
Hold down.
I got gold eliminations, yay.
And press the action button to jump down a step. If you jump in front of a step, you'll
this game, like, I don't understand why it has to look so weird.
I don't understand why they gave her a crap sniper. The sniper just looks like it was thrown together out of a bunch of garbage.
It's a true story and still relevant today, as the danger of getting stuck in Little Big Planet is as real as it ever was. If you find yourself in an impasse...
Layer launchers spring you from front to back and back to that's it.
Oh, if you can, like,
bounce in and out
sadly, that's not possible.
Bouncing in and out thing.
Ooh, that was beautiful, Hanzo.
Excellent work.
Nobody's commented on your video. I just subscribed to you, by the way, on this account.
Use the action button to trigger blue layer launchers. Use the grab button to climb along a climbable surface. You could still jump.
What should I rename my YouTube
climbing.
Channel?
Just press the action button.
It'll probably still be in there, but
wonderful work. I knew you could do it.
That's not easy to look up.
Larry 5.
I feel I should change my name.
No, your name is awesome. I love your name. I like the productions. Stop head glitching.
He's head glitching. I hate when characters that already have small heads start head glitching. It is the worst thing ever. AI, I can hardly hear you.
Tap the action button while dragging or pushing to give yourself a
I can hardly hear you.
I heard you say really.
So I should turn my mic up?
Yeah, probably.
My thing's like frozen because it says that you haven't been on for 14 days. Okay, party settings. Chat audio. Oh, wait. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay. None of them look like me. By the way, I have a, whatever this game is. I have a poster to give you. It's of the game that you're playing right now, and I don't like it, so I'm just gonna give it to you. A poster. Yes.
I mean this game.
I did, that's why I'm giving it to you.
Oh. Now I gotta get you something. No, get you like a Little Big Planet poster.
No, please don't. I already have a whole bunch of stuff on my wall.
She already has them. I don't have any posters in here.
Oh, yes. Good work.
I have my,
we are.
Like, all my artwork. I do. Do you have a calendar?
Oh, yeah.
That's
not a poster.
Thing and use the left stick to swing across.
Screw this. Boy. I'm going Doomfist.
What type of
come up with a nickname for Doomfist, Lydia. I mean, AI.
Haha, you're just playing hard at Brendan.
I'm sorry. It flips out, man. It flips out. Well, at least we're not YouTube famous.
Yeah. No one even knows me.
I don't know. Nobody's gonna see this anyway, AI. I almost slipped up twice.
What's the whale?
Almost slipped up twice. AI, come up with a name for, I mean, a nickname for Doomfist.
Yeah. Doomfist.
What?
Doomfist.
No, like, come up with a nickname.
Yeah, I know. For Doomfist?
Now, I must retire to my airship to prepare for your...
Okay, I'm not going to see which character I'm going to pick. I'm just going to randomly pick one, and then I got to play it like that. We're going to see. Oh, no, I got Reinhardt. What? Hey, a triple!
Who did you end up picking?
At Reinhardt, a guy with a giant hammer. He sucks right now because he got freaking a major nerf. Hey, a
triple! I know someone with the last name of Reinhardt.
I swear. Oh, yeah!
Welcome to my airborne laboratory. My father made it, of course, but I've made some refinements of my own.
Your life is here.
Look at us.
Okay, we're gonna do it again.
Primed for our first top secret
briefing. Okay, I don't know who I got.
Briefing. Here, take this sticker. That is our first.
Hey, I got Junkrat, let's go!
Loathsome locale called Stitching.
Just so you know, Junkrat's like a scrawny.
Within those walls,
he's like scrawny, so you know.
Cranky old bag named Nana Gruesome. But we must brave her horrors and make our way up onto that is our true goal. The tin that houses the evil titans.
I could be a Junkrat cosplayer, but I don't like Hood
releases them.
The old bag.
Oh, I just got the pixel spray. I told you guys we were going to be getting something this today.
Going down.
I just got the pixel spray for Junkrat. Yeah. I had to place a steel trap and then I had to knock somebody into it with my mind.
That
was so dope.
It sucks. It blows! It is the Fuminator!
What is it?
I can't. I don't have it equipped yet.
This was working yesterday!
No, we lost!
Oh, I thought I got another one. I was like, what?
Yay, I'm done.
Now, just pick it up and I can show you how useful it is.
Who's that?
Wafer.
Such an amazing device. Oh, if only Daddy were here.
Oh my god, it's beautiful.
You can aim it in different directions using the right stick. Point it at that pinwheel and press the R1 button to blow it into motion.
Okay, guys. Look at this. You haven't beat that game yet?
Now try giving those boxes a blow.
Yes,
the Pupinator is bally marvelous, isn't it?
That's where the Junkrat pixel looks so stupid. Good. To the control room. Yeah. The pixel looks like it. Okay, how about this, guys? Whoever we get randomly, we have to play for that entire match, and then we have to try and get the cute spray for him.
The scholars of the Omniverse.
Yo, AI, you can push that thing, that lever up.
Satisfying feelings in existence are. They used to say, batting a hot boiled egg with a willow cricket bat was the nicest.
Oh, yay, I got Torbjorn. 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 I should just rename my account. I need healing.
Hi, Jacob. Oh, God.
I so much. Go. Oh, I don't have it on this account. On my other one. This is an events game. You can't get it anymore. Oh yeah, I have the pixel spray for Torbjorn. Forgot I had that.
Yes, you can. Thank you.
I don't know.
Oh, you got the ace. Finally.
Yeah. I have that. No, I have
oh, yes.
You want to make a
when you see it times two like that,
oh, yeah,
it
the
means
pixel.
You need to bring a friend.
Piece,
actually, you can bring up to three friends if you like. The more,
okay.
The merrier.
I did. Okay.
Here we are. Activate those switches, and we'll be on our way.
Let's get a random character. Oh, God.
Wait, close your eyes.
Oh, my God. You know what, guys? I'm a...
Fair.
Have a what? No, I have that on my other account.
Brilliant. Join
I like
me
to play Pharah, but I don't like to try and get her cute spray. It's just too freaking hard.
It was so easy.
Huh?
Who,
me?
So
easy. Who?
You?
AI, who? What?
What?
Who are you asking has a PS4?
No, the comment's on my life. Slayer, you're so mean. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, coming in here.
Dude, I feel like Santa Claus in this guy.
And to Stitch your Mana we go!
If you like, if you're a winner.
Wait, you're 10?
Mom,
not that I care, but good for you.
Your mother doesn't love you.
Oh my God. Pharah and McCree just had a conversation about Pharah's mom. That is crazy. I need healing. I need healing. I swear, Dang, you'll lose
up.
That too. Hi, dead Torbjorn. What you gonna do now?
A tree for health and safety, but a thrilling ride nonetheless.
Whoa, what?
This chum is Stitcher.
Wait, what? That was the most random thing.
No, not on the game. He's a light bulb.
Oh, I thought you said something else. You said that you want to be a white girl.
That was so random.
I thought that's what you said. I was like, what? And then you said, no, I want to be a light bulb. I was like, oh, that's what Nibby is. AI said.
Me? You know what? Just forget it. Just say it.
Eggs to boil.
But rest no, assured, I'm good. Right
behind I mean,
I'm going to keep it.
Right there's you. A lot of Nibbias out in the world. You got an A.
Safely behind you. Pip pip.
What?
Where's
AI was?
Pip pip.
Yeah, one. Hanzo, you need to die! Ow, my finger. I'm clicking this button so fast that it's like hurting my finger. Affecting my Widowmaker skills. Okay, I'm a.
She's alright.
What the heck is.
It just said D.Va!
I know.
Magic door.
I got May. Oh, nope, I got Tenshi. Okay.
I almost died.
Hey, AR, you should just get Overwatch.
You're okay. So fun.
No, because I think my brother wants it anyway. So, I may actually.
Your brother's
get
a very smart man.
Shut up, Ranger. Just shut up. I can't get the sticker. So, you said.
Only just took like 5 bags out of trash.
If I were to get it, you know I'd be a noob, right?
What?
You know if I were to get it, I'd be a noob, right? I can't get
it. Yeah, I know. My cousin's a noob, but I mean, I teach him. I teach him all the combos with certain characters. Like with Bastion, all you have to do is look and shoot. You don't even have to frickin' move. You just look and shoot. And then you get like frickin' plus.
Yeah, but that's what I did with Call of Duty, and you know I sucked.
With who?
With Call of Duty, and I suck.
Well, I mean, that's just Bastion. I suck at Call of Duty, but I love this game. My cousin used to love Call of Duty. And then I, like, showed him this, and he was like, oh my god, what have I been missing out on?
Wait, you're talking about who I call Lucius? I love Call
Yes! I swear I hate you, Bonzo! Oh, I'm gonna go Bastion. I'm just gonna accept my fate. Every Bastion skin that comes out for an event, except for the legendary ones, I always get them. I got a purple Bastion skin. I have a rooster one. Oh no, it's high noon, guys. It's midday. I should just like get a McCree hat and make a video of me just going. It's 12 o'clock.
I just died.
I saw that. I did. The second you said that, I looked over at the stream. I'm like, let's see this. I just see you jump off. I remember playing that mission when I played this game. For Bastion having like freaking 12,000 bullets, he sure doesn't get a lot of kills.
Hey, did you figure out when
that thing was gonna be with Peter?
Yeah.
Probably like next Monday.
What time?
I don't know. We're still figuring it out. I'll figure it out tonight, okay?
You should come.
Should I call you later and tell you?
When does he start school?
Huh?
When does he start school?
When does he what?
Start school!
I don't know! You assume I know everything!
Are you still watching?
Mm-hmm. I thought you were gonna die again. I immediately just look over every time.
I feel like players getting mad if they're talking. Thank you.
AI Productions.
AIH Productions.
No, you can call me AI or Nay or Leo or whatever.
No, my cousin said he was gonna go subscribe to you.
AI
Productions.
Oh.
I went up against a guy named Moist Nugget. Okay. No way, he was on my team. I didn't go against him.
Wow.
What the heck is that name, though?
Seems like a name Peter would have.
That is amazing. Let's play some competitive Lucio Ball, boys. Okay, wait, I gotta go back to my stream real quick.
Yeah.
Sorry. I wasn't even commenting anyway.
It doesn't even say I'm still streaming.
You are.
What am I?
It's like,
yeah, I know I am.
I just died again.
Maybe soon, Crypto.
Jason, you should subscribe. No, I mean, I don't even post that often.
Yeah, sure, you can call me later. Anyway, if you, I'm gonna make a stream later, guys, and it's gonna be which gold gun should I get? And I might let you guys pick my gold gun. It'd be so cool.
See, this is why I don't stream. Like, I get nervous and I keep dying.
Don't be nervous.
God darn it.
If people start backtalking you, you just be like, give them the ban, and then they just be like, boom!
Most people don't even watch my stream.
So now
I
have 5 people.
Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, wow. There we go.
I know.
And I can't even
get her. I know. I gotta make a 30 subscriber special. No, I need to make the 30 one because that's how I gained like that many. When I made my 20 subscriber special, I gained like 11 subscribers. That's how you gain subscribers, make subscriber specials. Boom! I swear we are so good! Did you just say, oh, that's how the game works?
No.
That's how the game works.
I can't find your stream, I'm sorry.
Really?
No, I can't. I'll try in a second. I'm playing for some competitive. Right.
Oh, no! No.
That scared the crap out of me.
Get it in! Knock it in!
Oh my
gosh,
this
dude's so awesome.
I got the minor for a crush on my chest.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
I have a minor force. My
deck card
sucks.
Okay, AI, I'm gonna try and find your stream.
My foot is.
Why is your foot asleep behind your stream, by the way?
No, because I'm like...
No, wait, that's not your channel! This is your channel.
Slayer!
Look, I clicked on, like, a random freaking video. This is Slayer. What AI
it's
does.
So
she literally
mean.
Just, like, streams every, what?
6 months.
6 months, exactly.
Yeah. Slayer, what...
AI You're streams so are weird. About as rare as a solar eclipse.
For real?
Right? I'm gonna do a stream for the solar eclipse.
You are. How? You're gonna be in school.
I know. I'm not gonna video. Well,
Bye,
actually,
Jason.
I might stream it.
Yeah, it'll fry your phone.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will.
No, it won't.
No,
the
it
only
won't.
Reason
You'll need a filter on your phone. That's the thing.
It'll fry your phone.
I don't care.
It'll fry your Oh, you don't care about Clash Royale?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just get a tablet.
But no, but you can't replace your SD card, it will be fried.
I know. Okay. Let's go, boys. I'll take a video of it from the side. How about that?
So,
did I just make that?
Name.
No.
My name used to be Wolfie Assassin. Yeah, that's so old. What's up?
You should just like name yourself a Old Navy shopper.
What?
Old Navy shopper.
That should be like your YouTube name.
Why though?
No!
Wait,
I hate how slow Lucio is, like.
Burn. He's said to be like the third fastest character in this game, but geez. When he's on a map like this, it is just so hard to move. AI, I remember playing that level at Ron.
I swear. I'll let Autumn pull your hair.
That is evil. And I won't help either.
So you can hear me. Time I'll stop her. I'll try to stop her again. But you know, she's all
high. No! Can't lose this. One of my teammates has his ultimate.
That'll take you.
It's because most of the time I play with my brother, and so it's like easy with two people. I'm not alone. That's what he called me.
Go.
Guys, I'm not so bad, am I? I won.
Hey, Mom. Remember
Mommy and
Daddy? Yeah.
Mommy's
going
bye-bye. You
want to
go with
us?
Yeah.
That's
it. That's not. How the crap?
Just let me know when you get on and you can join. Like,
ah, the crap that is for.
Friends with you on the PlayStation.
Is that a cereal?
Yeah.
I want to try Lucio.
I love how nobody gives a thumbs up to any of my videos.
I'm gonna give it to both.
Oh, wait, I do have two thumbs up on my video. Okay.
Yeah,
Squash that like button. My dream job is to be a YouTuber. Probably won't ever happen, but I mean, I'm gonna try.
I hope to be watching your livestream. Still, squash that like button. I squashed it, see?
Help you remember what your father said. You must never.
I should just go up to all my support people and just go like their videos. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go like my videos.
You know how you gain YouTube subscribers? You go to one of those live streams that says free subscriptions.
No, why would you do that?
I don't know. That's just how everybody gains subscribers.
Let's watch Mr. Perks' new video. Hey, I'm gonna go on Mr. Perks' YouTube channel and go say, subscribe to Brain Games and AI Age Productions.
I swear, we're losing.
Thank you. You know, way to get subscribers is to make lyrics. Those get 1,000 likes.
Lyric videos? What the heck is a lyric video? I don't know. The only thing I ever do all day is play Overwatch, okay? Why the heck would I know what the heck a lyric video is?
You listen to Michael Jackson, they
have lyric videos. Oh, you mean the videos with the words? Like, yeah. It sings the song and then there's also words?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what you're talking about. I've seen 1,000 of those on Michael Jackson.
They have, like, 1,000.
How was that?
Slayer said that's a brilliant plan.
Hold on,
What? What's a brilliant plan?
Whatever plan you said, I don't know.
Slayer, what was my plan? Tell me. Tell me in AI's, thing.
He never done no one no harm. He done no harm.
You've
got to save him from himself.
Mr. Spade, I have a challenge for you.
Come on.
Oh, are you watching that tracer thing?
Dude, this is where the face on so funny. Spade, it's a freaking hot dog.
I watch Mr. Fruit's videos every once in a while. Ever since his Draw My Life. Of course I score a goal!
Score a goal! Score a goal. That was a freaking worst thing.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! I swear, I said, can I get a Hoya? Nick turned around and like freaking popped me in the stomach. I was like, me so lonely!
Nick followed, I mean, added me on Messenger. It was so weird. He was just like, hey. I was like, hi.
Hello. What's up? I'm gonna play a competitive match, guys. You're gonna see me freaking rage like a madman.
Oh, dear.
I swear, competitive is like the one thing that makes me rage in this game. I remember when the first time I played Overwatch for that free weekend, I'm like, I like this game a lot, just because it's the one game that makes me not rage. The second I tried competitive, I changed my mind about that.
I don't usually rage over you.
Wait, I've got it. The Organizer-tron will save us. Here, take this, and listen.
When there's a laundry list of things to do as long as both your arms, it's time to call in some help. Whenever the guardians of the small, huge sphere have a task for you, the Organizer-tron kindly jots it down for you.
Boom.
Hold down the triangle button to open it up, and from there you can check on your have-dones and yet-to-dos using your left stick. A press of the action button lets you examine the ins and outs of your chosen activity, and you can even get handy pointers on where you need to go by pressing the menu button. It's awfully useful like that. As always, a quick tap of the back button will close the Organizer-tron, letting you skip back off to do whatever.
Guys, we got watch points, Brawler.
Now, open your Organizer-tron and track the quest. Who
are all
the
these
menu
people
back
that are watching your video?
I don't know. With all honesty, I don't know.
Come on, open the Organizer-tron.
You know what? You know what? I have
those weird sounds. No, like the ones with the hot dog, those little tiny wieners.
We can't wait till you play. Open the Organizer-tron and track the quest.
I wasn't listening because of Brendan. I'm just
going to
die.
Come on, open the Organizer-tron and track the quest.
It looks like kind of like him.
We have a heading.
Stupid.
Let's go.
And a waste of time.
Oh wait, I'm sitting in spawn room.
So this is my world. This filthy swamp was once home to Buncombe's thriving film industry. Have a word with Marlon Random. He's gone a bit bonkers.
I saw Pikachu!
With Oddsock on your side, you can stop those horrible titans and bring back.
Did you ever play Pokemon as a kid?
Yes. I watched.
Which games did you play?
All the ones on the Nintendo.
Are you sure?
The Nintendo, what are you?
Are you sure?
Everything. Addy, I will look at them in a second.
Hello, Armin. And yes, do you not know what a Nintendo is?
Yes, I know what a Nintendo is. The Nintendo DS?
Yes. I had a pink one.
You had a pink one?
Yeah.
I still have my 3DS.
You still have yours?
Enter scene.
Yeah. Winning Dude, smile, I had a DS once and it went freaking missing.
Marlon Random
is like
the name.
The end of my life. I was like,
come on, baby, bring it closer.
I used to love to play Mario on that awesome
That's
thing.
That's it. Beautiful.
How did it go missing?
Gamma Devil Eyes.
I don't know.
How you doing, Clark? Right. Looking for Odd Sock, huh? Well, you're gonna need to
I love
find
how
Odd
it throws
Sock's
me into a game.
First.
And there's like no people
when the
in
Titans
this game.
Were defeated, the great heroes lost their motivation.
Oh, I can't wait
Soon
until the new
and retreated into wait, their sanctuaries. They haven't
Dude,
been
I can't wait
until
the new team deathmatch.
Over time, the
AI they're adding
by all but Bunkum's oldest and wisest. And
who are you
coolest.
Talking to?
Jennifer on your live.
Lucky
team.
For you,
Jennifer,
old
Marlon
Random
oh,
knows where they are. One's in the heavily guarded.
Okay, I'm going back to my live stream so I can communicate with this crazy freaking person.
Hi,
Alpha Games Astro. Be sure to subscribe.
One sits in the boughs of a great tree. You need to branch out to find it. When you find a
be sure to subscribe
to its place on the shrine gate. Find all three, and the gate will open.
I'm gonna go subscribe to this guy just because.
I'll be on hand.
54 subscriptions.
You gotta get all three marks
awesome.
To wake
From
up.
From who?
Awesome.
I don't know.
No, I mean who has 54?
Extra, extra.
Alpha
New
Game Astro
bankrupt.
Plays
Read
with
toys.
Oh my! Holy crap! That
well,
was
it looks like we
I swear
the
to God.
To get this Let's go inside.
Dude, you're gonna get told off by Slayer. You know that, right?
Me?
You wanna fight?
Why?
No, it's my brother.
Say scared of heights, my son,
what do you
mean? Co-star. Suck it up.
Heavens to Betsy. I need a helping hand.
Oh, we have two healers.
Faster. Hey, we should get over.
Newton on run with Bunkum's creativity. Citizens,
I'm gonna become
annoyed.
A roadhog.
What? Yeah, I know.
Okay, get your hot scoops right here.
Roadhog. I can't wait until the new Roadhog and Junkrat update. I have no idea what to call that update either because Roadhog gets a buff, but so does Junkrat.
Guys, I'm just exploring right now.
And the game is lagging.
Okay. Nope.
Okay, someone commented on your live stream. I did.
Oh dear. Yeah. I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling from out
well.
Here.
The mother doesn't
what
love
a
you.
Tasty treat yeah. you are. Could you help me create
I
a
want you guys to comment down below
my,
which gold gun I should get.
Matilda, come on in.
Remember, I'm a Genji main.
He's a roadhog?
No,
I
no,
can
I'm not.
Hear Matilda.
Listen to him. I don't like Roadhog.
Wait, isn't this a
two-player? You don't like Roadhog? He doesn't like Roadhog. He loves me.
I don't.
Guys, you should go subscribe to Rocco Jackson, but dislike all of his videos.
I wish I could leave this match right now, but sadly I can't.
He plays basketball, and he's okay.
He's okay at it. He's not good,
Who's
though.
Jennifer loves you?
That's Brendan's ex.
That actually looks like Jennifer.
It
Who
is.
Is it, Slayer?
Oh, it is.
Gotcha. Look at
Hi,
you
are you?
A face fit for a feast.
Dude, I saw her in the 8th hallway. I was like, hi. I said, hi, Jennifer.
She told me that.
Huh?
She told me that.
She did?
We don't make her die.
Oh, and she said, hi, I'm it. I don't know.
Just don't die.
I wish I could leave this match. We're losing. Who the heck am I fighting right now?
Oh, so
you're bugging
me. Hi,
Mom,
you got hair in the box.
Hmm?
This girl's on the phone.
Brendan, what just happened to your mic?
I'm going to school, Brendan. Okay? You mind?
We group together, little one.
AI, we gotta go scrolling through the App Store, I mean the Play Store, and see which games we should collab.
You do that, and
get ones that seem interesting, and if I like them, then I'll get them.
I already found one, and I'm not even in the app store. I just know one.
Wait,
and
what?
It's like $15 too.
Paladins.
Oh, Paladins is a good one too, because it's like a free version of Overwatch.
Here, welcome. Oh, I need that! Oh, I need that!
Okay. Kobe. I'll do that after. Oh, I need it again! I'm getting buckets!
Okay.
Alright,
sorry.
Oh, dude, I want to end this. Oh, no, I don't want to leave the game. I'm not gonna end the stream. I wanna leave this freaking game because we're losing, but I can't because it's a competitive match.
Everybody comment below what's your favorite color.
Why would they comment that?
He just wants to know.
I'm gonna play May! I don't know why I had to yell that.
I hate you.
What?
So I
don't. Wait, what did you say? Yeah.
Logan, my favorite color is mint green.
Who the heck is Rocco Jackson?
My door.
That's Are you related brother. To Michael Jackson?
No, you're stupid. No, that's my brother.
Oh, what's up, dude?
That'll keep Matilda quiet for a while. If you want her to slip okay. into a food coma, you'll need to get at least right, six of you that. Through.
He just like said hey on my account.
Really?
Yeah.
Mommy! Oh, it's so much food! Hey, Brooksy!
Oh, my. That's my wife.
Lucio! Go away, God.
Lucio.
I'm taking the objective.
You should not end the stream.
I'm not going to.
Yeah, Slayer said you should. Wait, that is Slayer, right?
Where the heck did that tire come from?
He's been
also, mine. Soldier, why aren't you doing any better? So your brother, is Rocco the one that wants to get the Overwatch?
Yeah, I mean, if we get it, then I'll play it, but...
Yeah, definitely.
Come on! I can't feed Matilda and run a kitchen! Just think about all my disappointed customers!
Shoot!
You just broke it?
No! Oh, okay. Look!
I'm on the objective, guys. Rally to my May is so cool. I might actually get her golden.
I'm a discerning fashionista. I'm Zoom Zoom.
And this is
Zoom Zoom's fashion imperium.
That
I'm
what
sure
the?
Your keen eye
that guy literally
spotted the collectibles littered around Bunker.
Oh my gosh,
pick
so
them up
cool.
and bring them here and spend them in my store. We have fabulous bargains to suit every taste and budget inside. So don't delay. Come to Zoom Zoom's fashion emporium. Today.
Play me.
And we should get Overwatch.
I swear, this Hanzo is like the worst thing that ever happened to Overwatch.
All right.
I'm alive.
Oh no, wait! I'm watching your stream. I'm not watching mine. wait a minute.
Computer or something?
No, I didn't even realize.
Oh yeah.
It's right
Space.
Here. I walked right past. Oh my, I hate my life.
I'm watching yours and I'm like, oh crap, my team needs me.
Oh wow.
I'm sitting here trying to get back to my stream and then I realize, oh wait, I'm in a competitive match.
How did I manage to do that?
Find that marble. The galaxy's depending on you, kid.
Oh, never mind.
Before you head out into the fray, remember this. Press and hold the action button to move at top speed. Got it?
I have the cute spray for May, guys. Nadia.
Yes.
He's roasting Autumn. Ew. In AI. I'm so. Nobody.
Logan, don't forget I'll cut you.
Oh, no, no, I'm not.
Immediately, as soon as you said his name. No, I'm not. No, jump right. Oh, God. Rip headphone users. I want to be supportive of you and. I want to be supportive of you and AI. That's why he wants me to end the stream. He wants to be supportive of both of us, but his phone died, so he can't watch both of us at the same time.
Look at my little legs.
I'm so excited. No, we lost. Screw this game. I want to go get something to eat. I'm starving.
Alright, off I go. Just pause.
Wait. I'll eat once I end the stream. Looks fun. I know Overwatch is definitely fun.
Of course. He said
you
lost
a live stream, bro.
Oh.
Can't believe I just did that.
No, that
was.
What are you doing? Wow.
Well, it looks funner when I'm not playing May. Right now, I'm gonna leave this.
Funner is not a word, Brendan.
Funner is a word.
No, it isn't. It's more fun.
It's funner. I don't care if it is or isn't a word. I'm at my God, I had a voice crack.
Your voice did crack.
See, I immediately lose the conversation as soon as my voice cracks. I can't believe I just jump shot that guy.
Logan, you should watch my live stream.
Yo, go watch AI's live stream. You.
Me?
Yeah. She needs the support. Okay. Thanks for the support.
Thanks for the
support. Uh-huh. No, I got knocked off the freaking map.
Yeah, I know. What does she want me to do? Does she want me to ring that bell?
Ring the bell icon. I wonder if where's that notification squad?
Oh yeah, turn on my post notifications.
If I had to, I'm going.
Yeah, turn on my post notifications.
I like mine would only ring every 6 months. they'd be like
as soon as you see it ring, it's like, oh my god, this is rarer than the freaking lunar eclipse.
Yeah,
I'm so excited for the solar eclipse.
Is it right?
I'm just gonna skip it. It's not even that important.
Be like. I can't wait.
Swim, little leg, swim.
You're like, I'm not.
I mean, I swear, AI's videos are more rarer than me getting play of the game, and that's pretty freaking darn rare.
Oh!
They're about as rare as me getting freaking a legendary out of a loot box.
Dude, that was actually nice. I
could have just get that whole thing.
I forgot that Hanzo can climb walls, so I built a wall right in front of Hanzo, and he just climbed up and headshotted me. I was like, why? Hanzo is the freaking sniper in this game. He's got a bow.
Oh, I thought that was someone's name.
Holy shoot, look, dude, like, is your channel, like, blocked you?
Mine?
No, holy.
Shouldn't be.
What?
I don't know. I need healing.
What did Logan just say?
He said, is her channel blocked or something? I can't find it. Then he said, I'm gonna go take a dump.
Are you sure you start? What?
You shouldn't.
Oh, yeah! I just remembered how to do it. Gotta throw it. Throw it!
boss.
No, Lucio, I swear! I hate that freaking dude.
Essay, it's easy. Wait, you spelled essay, it's easy. Who said that? Slayer?
Thanks for your support! I swear, this guy is amazing with those gosh darn tires. No! It's overtime. We can't lose this. They're missing a teammate, too. Bunny hop! I swear, somebody get on that gosh darn point. I swear, I don't care who it is.
Okay,
no, we lost, and they were missing a teammate. I swear.
Are you excited to get on the? I'm like. No, we lost, and they were missing a teammate.
I might end the stream here, guys.
I swear to God, if you roast Autumn Logan.
I might end the stream here, guys. I swear to God.
Guys, I think I might end the stream here.
Are you? Like, real?
Maybe. Maybe I'll let my cousin stream.
Guys, I think I might end the stream here.
You should do that. Let Logan stream.
Okay, we're gonna let my cousin stream, guys. I'll see you guys later. Go check him out at Logan Hansen. You probably won't be able to find his channel because he has zero subscribers, but I don't care.
Aww,
I have one, and that one subscriber is me. So. See you guys later. You guys can witness me get a legendary. You don't want to live stream?
No.
Why not?
Logan, you suck. You should
live stream. You getting your loot boxes. Live stream, you getting your loot box.
Don't do it. Okay, well, since Brendan ended his stream, I guess I'll just play music. Hopefully, I won't be copyrighted, though. Brendan, what type of music should I play? Michael Jackson? Okay.
For more, Looking for prize bubbles? One marble. All right. Only two more to go, Clark Kid.
Read all about it. Newton a fraud. Bunkum in shock.
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the height.
Okay, fine. Brendan, you can roast Autumn or Logan. Mostly because I want to see what it's about. You should join mine. It's really loud.
We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
I wish I could run faster.
Oh yeah, Velociraptors, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage, a miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
He's my guy and I love him truly. He's not good looking.
Why do you want Autumn to be so bad?
Wild about his crazy coat. He wears tan shoes with pink shoelaces. A polka dot vest and man, oh man. He wears tan shoes with pink shoelaces. And
I'm not a jerk like you guys.
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action.
I don't
know. Fire, you did it. Now drop. Aha! I knew it. The marble's at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there.
Right here. You should join.
Now, Dooley had a feeling we were going to war, so he went out and enlisted in a fighting corps. But he landed in the brig for a race in such a storm. When they tried to put him in a uniform, he wanted to stand to him.
Okay, peeps, my bro's finna join. I'm not as big as a man. Sorry, Brent, you can hate me all you want to, but I'm not. Right, I'll do the level part.
Bruh.
This music's pretty catchy,
Logan's
huh?
Song, but I don't know.
Nuts. A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake. Looks like the pumps are to the left and right.
Stop spelling thought like that. Make her the cutest that I ever seen. Give her the world that I wanted. You have to blow it while nights are over. I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to go by. Please What?
Jump in.
Or I could just do that.
What?
What?
Jump into that one when it's up. Oh my god. I still said no.
Stop inviting me to stuff, Christian.
Hi, Christian TV. Tell him to join my life.
Oh, Jesus.
Kid. One pump running, but we need to get both working before we reach the marble.
I wasn't ready.
Oh, red. Bruh. We failed terribly. I think I killed your viewers, I'm sorry.
You did it! Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble.
You
know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo.
No, not really.
And cut! That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far.
Really? Alright, continue. Wait, to where? Okay. Alright, what time anyway?
by the way, Logan tried to roast you. Yeah, I told him I'll cut him if he did.
Hello, everyone. Huh? I was saying hi. You have 5 people watching.
Oh, okay. Hi, 5 people. And all right, bye.
Who's Brayden? Hello, Brayden.
Hi, Brayden. By the way, Logan and Brendan, Autumn said she'll cut you too. Just fair warning. Mm-hmm.
You know, if anyone didn't know you, they'd think that you were the oldest. That's so funny.
We got 2 now.
No, I saw 5.
Not bad for your first acting.
No, I'm pretty sure you saw
1 more to go.
Well, do you want me to tell my age?
Huh? I'm just usual.
Buncombe's creativity stolen. Newton at large.
Christian,
read all about it.
Stop.
Like, I really want some pasta.
Where's the next level?
I don't know.
I don't think it's down there.
Oh.
Stop. It's not down there, so we're up here. I'll just die. Well, you should die.
Bruh.
Oh, yeah. Did you just slap me?
We got 2 now. Not bad for your first acting gig. 1 more to go.
Where's that? Did we go this way? Yeah, this one's for, Oddsop.
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles?
I need a helping hand, por favor.
Newton on run with Buncombe's creativity.
Great second act, kiddo. Let's find that last marble. Guarding this fort are dangerous.
You won't get anything done hanging about here. Off you go.
I should read your text out loud. Oh. Where am I?
Oh.
Back for more, hmm? Looking
is
for prize bubbles?
No. But it must be this way.
Haven't you cleaned this out already?
Oh, okay. Got it. You made me die, but got it.
Sure, the marbles are important. But you know what?
If you explore, there are other stories to find.
Why not branch out a little? Improve your range,
There's only one marble left to find. Dig deep, kiddo.
Get your hot scoops right here.
Wait, and it's not over there. Where is it? Do we have to pass
Only one marble to go. Dig deep. Be the character.
Didn't you say goodbye?
Oh, yeah, good idea. No one's watching.
You can still say goodbye. What if someone comes and rewatches the replay?
Okay, guys. Bye. Well, subscribe if you want to. I don't post very often, but subscribe or like. Or
I got this. Bye.
Really? Oh my gosh.
Thanks for watching, guys. This is Rocco Jackson. I am just a visitor here, but you can go and subscribe to my channel. It is somewhere in the comments. And this has been AIH Productions and Rocco Jackson signing out.
But, make sure you also subscribe. Subscribe to Rocco Jackson, AIH Production, Slayer 973, Brendan Grin Games, and Logan, whatever your last name is. Subscribe to him too, he's not important though. Okay, bye!
Signing out!
Really?
Hi.
Do that.
Why not?
Bye!